Careful. Not safe in this part of Auradon. You walk the road in Fair at your own risk. Plague. Coin's the only reason I'm here. My crew is under contract. The town alchemist has been tending the sick. In a local woman's barn, of all places. If you're determined to enter town, I won't stop you. Just mind yourself, hear?
We're losing her. Amor, bring me that salve.
Matters. Take her to quarantine. Hear about the plague? It's really catching on. Sorry, this is about my fourth day without sleep. Are you feeling well? Can I help you? Not long. My son was its first victim, bless his heart. I'm not really a healer, just the town alchemist. But I couldn't just sit by and watch people suffer. Sallowweed aloe. It seems to hold back the illness for a time. I apply it to my patients as soon as they show symptoms. If their condition worsens, though, we put them in quarantine. Actually, we just ran out of sallowweed. A big patch grows just outside of town. Will you gather some? Amor's already got the next batch of salve prepped. Just need the sap to get back to work. Sallowweed's pretty potent stuff. Gathering it should be safe enough. As long as you don't eat it, you'll be fine. I think. Fair used to be a mining town. The workings are still down there. After folks started to get sick, we wanted to keep the worst away from the uninfected, so we put them in quarantine down below. No, not at all. Amor and I go down regularly to care for them. We set up a contract with the mercenaries to keep everyone safe. This'll all turn out fine in the end.
Need to see this woman. No time to talk.
Dead of Tanzelwell. Stay well. You don't want what these folks have.
Ah, you're back. Good. Sorry, just trying to stay on my feet. Wonderful. I'll have Amur make up another batch of aloe straight away. I hope it wasn't any trouble for you. Oh. They did? That's unfortunate. Very unfortunate. I'm sorry, my mind is drifting. Very tired. Some of the local farm workers must have been touched by the plague. I'll send Amur and some of the mercenaries to treat them. Thank you for telling me. Yes, actually. If you could pass out the aloe to some of the villagers, I'll be able to send Amur to treat those farmhands straight away. New patients popping up. Let's see, have my list here. Nelulin, who should be out fixing the sheds about now. Ayerel, no doubt hiding in his home. And Arninwe. She owns this farm, probably just outside the barn here. Those are the next victims on the list.
I'll make the new batch right away, sir.
Make this batch extra potent, Amur.
It's ready, sir.
I put an extra dose in. Here you go.
Hey there.
I'm sick? Stars. I suppose it was only a matter of time. It is my barn, after all. Thank you. Here I thought my biggest problem was keeping the farm. Now I'm worried about catching the plague. The stars move, I suppose.
Doing in my home? Don't you know who I am?
It's about time. My family helped to found this Star's Forsaken town. You'd think I'd be one of the first to get treated.
You've done what you came to do.
Get out and don't dawdle. Bad enough I have to deal with these dirt farmers. Now I'm dealing with their diseases too?
Sorry, help you? I've got a lot of work to do around here.
Sav?
What? Does that mean I've got the plague? Stars above. A mother won't be able to bear this. Hendil's done so much for this town, all I can do is trust him. Wish this wasn't happening to me, though. My mother, Velatos. She's at her home nearby, waiting for word about my brother. He's down in the cave. Waiting for Hendil to come up with a cure. It'll be all right. Thank you. I suppose I should be grateful I have the salve. Hendil's son succumbed so quickly. Stars damn this plague. My brother, Ewelion, was one of the first to fall to the plague. Hendil was so kind, talking to Mother, explaining things. Ewel's been in quarantine for days now with no word. She's beside herself. Now, with me having to take the salve... Damn it.
Why isn't High Kin Lord Rilis, or our new queen, doing anything about this plague? Never would have happened in the old days.
Bring the reserves and seal the exits. We must be cautious. Everything's going to be fine. We're just very worried about the poor victims in the mine. Does everyone have their salve? In some cases, I'm taking a preventative stance. Hopefully that will stop the spread of the disease. The gods thank you. As do I. Amur and I will be making the rounds soon enough. Check in on the people you spoke with. Everything's going to be all right. You'll see.
Hello? Ranger.
There's just something not right about this. Everyone in town is so grateful to Hendil. But I don't trust him. Or that little toad, Amur. My youngest son's been down there for a week. Why? No, I don't. I think he's hiding something.
Cut the bullshit. Those mercenaries? You're trying to scam me.
They guard his house night and day. Please, I know you have no reason to trust me.
You're gonna steal it.
But at least look. It's my son. I'll meet you at my home when you're done. I live just behind Hendil.
What address
I know
are
you must think I'm mad, but I can feel it. This is all wrong. I know. I can't explain it.
Yes.
But the last few days, it seems like people don't become sick until after Hendil gives them the salve. Or perhaps I'm just reading too much into this. Either way.
Yes. Yeah.
They took him. They took Nelulin. Now both of my boys are locked away. What's he hiding? I'm not sure I understand all of this, but I was right. This plague, or whatever you want to call it, is all his fault. No idea, but it's clear. Whatever's going on has to be stopped. Please, I know you barely know me, but my sons are all I have. I don't know if I could go on if they were to... Yes, and to do that, you'll need to get past the mercenaries. The unsmiling thugs at the door won't give me the time of day. Maybe one of the others could be convinced to help you? Or maybe a disguise? I don't know.
Hail. I am so glad my daughter Elenia went off with that Talinger fellow. She's part of an important Mage Guild project now. Don't know what I'd do if she got this nasty plague.
Quite the busybody about town, aren't you? It depends on what you want to know. I'll tell you, you mentioned quarantine. To say the truth, my coin purse isn't feeling all that well. That it is. Your best bet is to grab one of our uniforms from the cabinet in the bunkhouse. Anyone up there is sure to be sacked out. Won't notice a thing. Just don't tell him I sent you.
Hello.
hurry! Amor! We've got to get back before someone notices we're gone. Find Tancano! Where am I? What happened? The quarantine? But everyone's sick down here. Am I going to die? So tired. You have to find Hendil. I don't want to die. Know the truth. Let me in! They can't find you like this! They'll kill you! Get back! Don't hurt him! Please go away. I'm just trying to protect my son. Tancano, my son. He's sick. I've been trying to hide it, but everything's gone wrong. My son. He feeds off of them. Then he bends them to his will. They become his thralls. I've been bringing people down here since he first got sick. Once I find the cure, I can set everything right. I just want my son back, not this monster. Please don't hurt him. I can still make this right. I can still...
The new blood smells fresh. Please, Father, let them in. Fresh blood. And my next thrall.
Son. Why do the gods curse him? After everything I did to protect him. I do know. They were under Tancano. The monster's control. I don't know what'll happen now that he's gone. All we can do is hope. I understand. I don't deserve freedom. Report me to Natanui. She can take me in. I can't face all those families. Can I wait here? I won't run. I'll... Tie me up. I'll wait for her to come for me.
Please, my sons, what's happened?
What? He's a monster. Who could do such a thing?
Nalule, did you find him?
Thank the stars.
Wait, what about Iwelu? He's been in there so long.
No, my boy. My Ewell. Hendil. Where is he? Where is that bottle sniffer? Stop. Just walk away. I appreciate what you tried to do, but just walk away now.
How can you say that? How can you say he deserved... Fine. Fine. I won't touch him. I'll let justice be done.
Ah, you again. You look terrible. Something wrong?
What? What do you mean behind everything? He helped. He passed out that salve to everyone and... Oh.
Lich-loving blood fiend, stars damn that alchemist. I'll drag him to Skywatch myself, see him clamped in irons. Where is he? My men and I will go round him up. I can't believe we took a contract from a damned death lover. Thank you, Traveler. Stars guide your steps.